So we'll just take a few moments to bring the miniatures in to line up before the commentary box, and then we'll invite the steamers in. Delighted once again to have so many activities once again here in Scorton. In this class into the CBT commemorative trophy, and that will be awarded to the best steamer. And we'll also have the George Loftus Memorial Trophy, which will be awarded to the best tractor in section. Making those presentations will be the chair of the show, Mr. Paul Whittingham. Once again, on behalf of Paul, could I just take this opportunity of thanking all our volunteers on the showground. We hope that the quality of our attractions is improving every year. And in fact, we have something for large steamers. And hopefully, if we have time, I'll get a chance to chat to some of the drivers in the large steamers. Found by the owner and then rejuvenated and brought back to life. As I say, we'll have a chat with some of the drivers when we get into the main arena. My thanks once again. So once we have all these steamers into the main arena, we'll carry on with the presentation of awards. The Steve Beattie Commemorative Trophy will be awarded to the best steamer in section. And the George Loftus Memorial Trophy will be awarded to the best tractor in section. Steve Eattie, very much involved with Paul Whittingham in the early days of setting up Scorton. So, always proud to commemorate his input with the Steve Eattie Commemorative Trophy. you respond on your radio? An additional exhibitor for the presentation of awards, the steam car. As I say, ladies and gentlemen, all these exhibitors only too happy to chat to you about their vehicles. They're situated, all of them are situated behind the white commentary unit in this main arena. So just a few minutes before we start the presentation of awards. Steve Beattie, of course, a very important gentleman who in fact helped Paul Whittingham set up the early shows here at Scorton. A delightful way to remember him by giving out this commemorative plaque each year. That's the Steve Beattie commemorative trophy. It's awarded to the best steamer in section, and we also have the winner in the ring of the best in tractor section. That goes to Matthew Simmons, the George Loftus Memorial Trophy.